Hello and welcome. Today we wanted to talk about what is in Scam's little pack. I got two packs, one for her normal stuff and one for some food. We did show already some stuff that we have on the chariot, but still, well, we have a little water pouch that will stay in her chariot, so when she is thirsty I have just a handy dandy little water pouch. I have a little water bowl, collapsible, that's on the outside of her chariot, so if she wants water it's easy access. And we have the little treat bottle that's with little treats. For her normal food I have a bowl that is like flexible so it can stay in her chariot and I can close it, so if she don't or wants to eat she has easy access. Scam has always like her food with her. She doesn't eat it all at once. Also I bought a little van. When it's really hot it can go in her little chariot and she can stay cool. I think that was a nice gadget. I don't know if it's going to work, but well, we will see. This also, we have like a little baggie in her chariot with little luck bringers. So we have the Camino shell on it, and we have like for a good journey and safety. So this is in her chariot, and on her chariot we have a nice little pilgrim shell. In her pack there is like the sunscreen, so I can put that over her chariot so she stays cool. I have a little raincoat. It's nice and bright. I made some elastics on it so it won't slip off when there's too much wind. It's a rough wear and she really likes it, and it's light and comfortable. Then we have a small towel, so when it rains I can dry off her paws and her head. We have for emergencies some more poopies, plastics, and we have one boot. So when she has a paw that hurts I can put it on. It's really nice boot, and it also got a sock. So just for emergencies, when she walks a paw open I can put it on. She has a reflective coat, so when it's dark outside I can put it on. So with a lot of cars she is still safe when doing a walk. And we have a little warm woolen vest, so when it's getting cold outside she can stay nice and cozy and warm. Then we have her food. It's at the same bag as where I keep my food. I got a little box and that's got her medicine in it. She is getting a bit older, so I have some like daily pills for pain. Then I made like daily packs for her. That's her kibble, and she can get some wet food if she wants to. Normally she doesn't eat that, but when I'm on a hike or something special, she can also have something special. So that's her like food for a day. And normally we even keep some over. So this is for one plus day. So make those little packages. And yeah, that's really nice. Yeah, that's the food for her and her stuff that she's taking with her. For emergencies I have a special kit, but that's also I'm using for myself, and like simple bandages and stuff we can share. So only the shoe is like a special, not in my pack. Yeah, so that's it for my dog's pack and to keep her happy and safe on the journey.